The hunt begin.
None can escape my fury.
I'm like keeping Tar Creeper. Hey, Kazath. Part of me, yeah, oh, Rat Trap, okay. Part of me really wound up be freezing trap and just watching cry. I get buff, no. Might just play 6-4 Ticket Scalper. This early might be pretty good. Yeah, fuck it. That's good. That shit good. Without getting Ticket Scalper, Captain Hook just feels really bad. I guess it's just a board fill.
To my side.
Nice. Hey, Corpse Taker.
Winter is he justice is mine.
Go for the kill. I'll put a hook just next turn. Okay, so what I'll do is attack first. I think, I mean, one of them is definitely freezing trap, isn't it? Yeah. Get Celsi, hopefully two Cursed Castaways. One Cursed Castaway.
Let me go home!
Still, that's just insane. I don't know how much that stuff was on the board, but that was a lot. That's annoying. Not the worst, but it's annoying. Interesting if you'll see he'll attack Subsea Captain. That's what I'm wondering. If he doesn't, he's in trouble. Yeah, I was gonna say. It'd be silly not to. I can't play with Firefly because it's Retchamp. Still rush annoyed, torn, whatever. Not the worst. Okay. Interesting to see what he can do now. Spellstone, Animal Companion, Wandering Monster, Freezing Trap. Oh, flanking strike. Two flanking strikes actually. Rat trap, yeah. Oh thank god. Fuck you. Well that sucks. how much damage is that? That's a lot. That's a lot of damage. I gotta hurry. What I gonna do with you? How much damage has it got? I can't work it out. Man, that really sucks. Like, oh wait. Wait, why is Freezing Trap there, but it doesn't... Oh, it's because Blade of Mask and Tender! Ah! Oh, that's good, isn't it? Of course, I would have seen it. What am I doing? I'm a dumbass. I would have seen it play. Ah, oh, excellent. Alright, that's cool. Anyway, craft this deck, man. It's pretty good. It is really good. Just, yeah, it's just great. Anyway, I'm heading off.